graders, here is what you'll need to bring to school. You'll need your reading bag, your math book, and you'll also need your Unisix book and your pencil box.
Also, you'll need scissors, glue, and a crayon.
Don't forget, you'll need your math bag, writing book, an extra mask, and a bottle of water from home.
Finally, you'll need a eraser, a marker, your whiteboard, and color crayons. Bye.